Hey you guys, welcome back to the channel. As you see, we're matching green, right baby?
Yeah.
Yep. So as you see, we are actually gonna go to a very cool event today. Is a show that I love a lot. I am addicted to, not addicted, but I'm a really great fan of. It's not the same level as Star Wars, but it's still up there. And there's a kid right behind me on my hit him reversing. Besides that, we're gonna go to the Game of Thrones fan convention. And the cool thing is there are gonna be characters from Game of Thrones universe and the House of the Dragon universe there too. So you're gonna come along with us, you're gonna see it, it's gonna be fun. Sorry if I look a mess, but you know, we just had to hurry up. We just got tickets today. And it's all the way in Los Angeles, in LA, so it's kind of far. So it's going to take us about an hour, almost an hour 20 to get there with the traffic. So hope you guys love it, enjoy the scenery, and when we get there, we'll start recording. Thank you guys. See you there. Here, I'm excited. I'm honestly excited. Hey. I haven't heard this song in a long time. But yeah, you guys, welcome to the convention center for Los Angeles. Or Los Angeles Convention Center. I think that's right. Mm-hmm. Trying to hurry up with this guy. We should have brought cash.
Don't try to have cash.
Where are you? Right here? Welcome back, you guys. We're heading towards the event. My wife is looking beautiful as ever. We're currently right now. Yeah, we're just walking to the event. There's a lot of people here. It's pretty cold, huh? It's pretty chilly today. But still, I'm pretty excited. Hopefully we can see some famous stars. But you know you have to pay to get an autograph. Mm-hmm. Yeah, like there's some 40. Jon Snow? Can you believe Jon Snow is 200? To for take autograph? A 250 to take an autograph? And 220 to get a signature.
What's the same thing?
250, 220.
Autograph and signature?
Yeah, there's two different things. You take a photo with your phone, and the autograph is just like with a picture for him.
Is it autograph and signature?
Well, photograph, I mean. Yeah. Sorry about that. Oh, yeah, we go walk that way, right? Yeah, let's go here. But you guys, I'm pretty excited. We're all matching green right here. But either way, what do you think? My wife loves Game of Thrones. She liked the first season. She liked the first show. This House of the Dragon, she hasn't seen it yet, so she doesn't really have an opinion about it. But I have seen all the shows, and it's gonna be fun, right? I'm excited. I'm like a little geek right now. But see you guys in a bit then. Boom. Well, you guys, this is up close with my wife. You can tell she's doing surgery. So right now we're heading towards the concourse hall. We're hella lost. We're like, I thought we were like, this was the whole thing. I was like, damn. No, I guess they're doing the dance shows. Dance mom show. Shit. So right now we're heading over there. I was lost, bro. I was like, what the hell? But you never know. I'm gonna tell the security I'm part of the show. One of the lead characters. I'm gonna tell Sir, what's his name? Colin, the guy that was. This is my wife here. I gotta take a picture first. What up? Look at this beauty. Well, I have this for you guys. Boom. How about you here?
Oh, you know.
We're like, are you in the holes in the kings who are gone? Jenny would dance with her clothes. They got their flashlights. Oh, there he is. It's right there. I see the homies. The homies with the dragon. Did you see that? The homies. Oh my god. There's a parking lot. Hey. Do you remember where you parked?
Yeah, Q28.
Okay. But I don't remember anything. But yeah, you guys. It's close. Hopefully we get this. Yeah, I mean, it's a whole freaking convention there. I'm surprised how like, big this shit is. Oh my god, it's right there, baby, with all the flowers. With all the flags. Well, there ain't no way I am. Even though I'm black, but I had a green. I look good in green. So right now I'm with House. Tired of getting in. So, here. Hold it.
What's green? Who's green?
It's hockey pick area, but it's with Rhaenyra, Allison and his clan that took over the throne and took it away from Rhaenyra. Now they get to keep them.
There's the dragon queen. What's her name? Sorry, I'm just such a
joke. Oh, dude, look at that. That should be our
thumbnail. That should be our thumbnail. Let's do it.
Huh? Yeah, just go there. I'm gonna need you guys to go. It's my COVID test.
That was a nice lady, huh?
Got the wristband.
Yeah, we're about to pay $50 to do the freaking test, but we did it. Thank God we have records. Yeah, I saved it. I screenshot it. But either way, we're here. But it sucks we have to, when we leave, we have to walk all the way around. It's all good. It's all good. All right, you guys, we'll see you inside. So you guys, this is the head of, is Balon, I believe? Nah, yeah, it's Balon, the dread. This is the biggest dragon in the world, but still. Here, we're gonna take a picture. Pretty cool, huh? But either way. Well, I thought you were taking pictures already. It was pretty cool.
You can take a picture.
Hold on, let me see. Look at this. House of the Dragon. Scan this thing? Look for the updates. So that's one of the characters from. Well, because I want to talk. That's one of the characters, Leo Strong from the House of the Dragon. Yeah, that's the guy there. Can't walk right.
It's like a foot fetish, like we understand it. 22. I think it's real.
So we're back. We are currently going upstairs to see the Flea Bottom Market. Pretty cool. What's that? So we're gonna go up. For a minute, I thought that was all it. I was like, what is this? It's cool because, I mean, I can hear, like, the perspective of the actors, how they do it, and I can learn from them. But I really want to see merchandise. And this is one of the costumes right here, right in front of us. Pretty cool. House Stark. Winter is coming. And then there's House Lannister, House Baratheon, the Targaryen. I love that costume, honestly. Pretty cool. Costume. Let's see what we have up here. Ooh, we got this right here. all the famous scenes from Game of Thrones. Look at that. Boom. Do I have to keep? What is this? Ah. Look at it. Absolutely no audio or video recording allowed. Look at that dog.
Yeah, I just forgot my phone.
There's more holes for both.
Can't do face?
You guys see the Maori?
No.
Do you guys only give me
phone? Yeah,
we just walked in. Hey guys, what are you here? Oh, that's the control.
Yeah,
Oh, okay. Do you want to do it real fast?
Yes.
Yeah, you could scan.
Can we just scan it? Got it.
You got it?
Okay.
Thank you. Oh, look at these miniatures. It's really cool. Dude, they have the hound. White walkers. Pretty cool. Look at this big dragon here.
What is that? Oh, the actual.
Oh, that's crazy. We should take a picture. Where's the line?
Right here.
Oh, okay. Oh, hey, look at that. You have to take a picture of me. Oh, wait, that's the guy who sings. Oh, he's right there. The guy who sings. High in the hope of the king.
It's okay.
Right there, literally, the guy who's in the Daniel Court.
Is that guy here too?
Huh?
Is that one here too?
The King Joffrey?
Yeah.
I don't see him, but people are waiting in line for him. But we're sure going to. We're almost in. I'm gonna be like powerful. I don't know. What's your pose?
I don't know.
Like, oh my god, nice costume.
Thank you.
That's Sir Burst to Periston. Very cool.
One, two, three.
Will we?
One.
Pretty cool. Pretty cool.
One, two, three.
All that. All this beauty right here. Look at this. Oh, this is the dress for Daenerys. Excuse me? Oh my god, oh my god! He's embarrassed from Patty Constantine. Freaking cool, dude. Love your work. This is the This is the map from Dragonstone. Crazy. Huge fan with all these. Yeah, it's pretty cool. If I had a map like this in my room, dude, I'll forget. Perfect for my matrix. Look at that. All these people, look at that. Sorry about that. Yeah, oh. Did you grab your
stickers? Oh no. No, no, no. Sounds uncomfortable.
Love these.
Thank you.
Are they supposed to be miniature farms or?
Yeah, so this is part of our village collection, so they're basically just like small collectibles.
Perfect, yeah.
We did like facades, we've got figures, and then we have Castle Black and Winterfell.
Nice.
And we also
design other product as well. Bookends, the water globe is really cool when you...
Oh, that's freaking cool.
It is pretty cool.
That's cool.
And then that's our levitation piece.
Wow, how do you guys do that? That's crazy.
How do you see that?
That's cool. Thank you.
We do a little of everything.
Yeah, that's cool. How much would it like, for example, oh, you have the prices here, huh?
So the castles were originally $350. They're $100 right now. Yeah, so they're marked down quite a bit. And then these are the new prices that have been marked down 35% for the event. So, like, for example, Ned Stark is $97.50.
Nice.
This is
$36.
Yeah, and you can follow us on Instagram.
Nice.
If you want to shop these products, the QR code is right here.
Yeah, perfect. Did I take a picture?
A new website launching soon, which is also just above that QR code.
Nice.
Yeah.
Thank you, though. Thank you for the information.
Over $60.
Yeah.
Appreciate it. Do that. I would definitely get that miniature phone. Pretty cool. I'm really not. We're gonna meet the guy who sings high in the halls of the king. $60 worth it. We'll see. Well, you better hold the camera and not make me. But yeah, I'm pretty excited, honestly. It's just gonna be a good time. A really, really good time.
You better sing it.
I was listening to the drama.
Are you sure it's the one that sings it?
Yeah, that's the one. Who called the guy?
The white haired one. Because like the midget and then there's the...
No, not the midget guy. It was him.
Was
it was that guy, the one I'm telling you, Portman. His name was Padraig Payne.
Hound?
The hound. The hound did not sing. Imagine he leaves. Yeah, se acabó, yeah.
I'm gonna hold this, recording. Oh,
this is the one we'll come after here. Well, yeah, you guys, we're getting there and we're gonna have fun.
Wait, are we taking the picture? Like, on my phone, I have to take it?
Yeah, we could record or anything. I just wanna take a picture.
Yet, like,
but just hold it.
Are they gonna take a picture of you?
No, we take a picture with our phone.
So I'm just gonna do a picture with this?
Imagine you can't record.
The video is better.
Huh?
The video is
better. No, but take a picture,
like,
though.
Do they take it and they give it to us?
No, people will take it with your phone. Yeah, with our own phone.
Hold this one at the same time. Yes.
just like, nice. Dad, can probably ask for it. It's like, I like shirts. I was like, thank you, bro. Hey, man, we just met down in Portman. Oh, my God. Even though he's like, he's cool, though, honestly. And, you know, I told him some things, and he's like, bro.
We
literally sang together. We sang, like, hi, it was cool. But, you know, sadly, we took a picture. We'll show it on the screen, but we couldn't even record. It sucks, but we're going to actually take a photo with him later on. So it's going to be cool. See you guys. So, you guys, there's an auction going on.
Sold 250. Sorry, I didn't see your hand until after. All right. Who do we got next? Yeah, round of applause. Round of applause. That's a great deal.
We're auctioning things, like photos and shit. All
right. Well, if you missed out, don't wait too long. Opening bid 50, 100, 150, 200, 250. Right here. 250 looking for three. 300 waving back, waving at me in, I guess, a purple shirt? Yeah. So you were 350. 350 looking for four. 350 looking for four. 350 going once. 350 going twice. Sold! 350.
Damn, 350 for a photo.
Let's get an Alfie out. Down. And then can you grab the Daniel next?
So what else do we have? Oh, Theon.
Ah, Theon. Alright, this one you'll get inside.
Nobody bids? Like the others.
Opening bid 50. 50 looking for 100. 100. 100 looking for 150. 150. 150 looking for 2. 200. 200 looking for 2. 250. 250. 250 looking for 3. 250 looking for 3. 250 going to 300. 300.
That's fantastic. So yeah, all right. Guys.
Podium banner, they inside by everyone.
They bought a 400 poster, like $400 of a poster. So
one.
Which one is?
All right, opening bid, 50.
You have your hair like that.
50, 100, 150. Are you guys together? Yes? 200, 250, right here. 250, 300, 350. 350, right, looking for 400, 450. 500 in the beige jacket. Yeah, 500. 550, a little closer up. 550, looking for 6. 600, right here. 600, looking for 650. 650. 650, looking for 7. 700. 700, looking for 750. 700, looking for 750. No, it's not. Because we've sold it. So you were 700, right? 700, looking for 750. 700 going once. 700 going twice. Sold for 700.
Yeah, what is it?
Alright. I believe this is our last.
That's a lot of money. Will you let me waste 700?
It was going to be signed by everybody.
I do believe we will have some more tomorrow. But in my personal experience, items on Sunday tend to go for a little more. That's just my personal experience. So now's your time. Now's your last opportunity. Alright, so it is already signed by some. You'll get signed by the rest and pick it up on Sunday. Opening bid, $50. 50. Current bid is 50, looking for 100, 50, 100, 100, 150, right here, 200, 250, 250, looking for 3, 300, right here, 350, 400, 400, looking for 450, 400, looking for 450, 400,
so
going home,
450, 500, official 500, bad 500, looking for 550, signed by everybody, every actor is here,
500 going once, 500 going twice,
damn.
No, you guys are 500, don't outbid yourselves, 500 looking for 550, 550, new bidder, thank you. 550 looking for 6, 550 looking for 6, 550, 600.
Oh, he may look at that.
600 going once, 600 going twice.
You guys, I have it like this high so you can see that I can record. And then maybe like, 600.
All right, you guys, grab these last two matches.
Because
we'll do one at a time, and then we'll finish up.
That's cool, though. Well, guys, we're sit here while the rest gets on, so we'll see you guys in a bit. Bye.
All right, let's do
this. Thanks for coming.
Well, you guys, this is the cast. Four-door, Party Pain,
Portman,
Giant Pain, and Ross.
We met once.
A couple of times.
Like, we were once, twice.
Once, twice, yeah.
Never.
Never.
Yeah.
Never.
Is it true? Never? Really never?
Oh, well. Christian, it's still confusing for me to see you saying words.
You'll get over it. I talk a lot, so you have to get used to that.
Great. I love it. So, I mean, I I don't know, this is the first official Game of Thrones convention. I would love to hear from each of you what you think it was about the show that people have connected with so deeply. Hodor?
If you tell me Hodor, we'll tie it through the end of that card. Anyway, I think it was because I think it was the first time there was like a fantasy show that was more than just CGI dragons and other things. It was more like a political family drama people could relate to if you weren't necessarily fantasy fans. I think that's why it crossed over so well.
So I actually told Christian that I was going to say that before.
Let me speak first then.
So yeah, that's it, you know. There's a fantasy element to stuff that is very relatable in real life. No, I...
Hey guys, we're back. We're over now. We got our picture, but we have to claim it online. But we won't be able to come in tomorrow, so... Yeah? Excited, baby? Three more days for our trip?
Mm-hmm.
3 more days? Well, 2.5.
Yeah, 2.5.
2.5. Well, your vacation starts Monday. I still have to go to work Monday. But either way, I'm excited. I'm happy. Yeah. It seems pretty cloudy outside, as you can see. Seems like it's gonna rain. Probably gonna get a lot of traffic going back.
Oh, we will.
But all I know is that thank you for the Game of Thrones fans and the convention. It was a great time, hubby.
Yeah, it was fun.
And thank you for all the characters that came along, you know, came and, you know, show that you love the fans. And it was pretty cool that, you know, I met like Daniel Portman. I saw, what's his name?
Alfie.
Alfin? Alfie?
Alfie.
Who plays Theon? Theon Greyjoy. And I saw like a bunch of other characters and it was just pretty cool. Hodor. Yeah, but it was pretty cool seeing all of them, and like, it's so crazy because like you see them in the TV show and you see them in that world, and now you see them in real life. It's just like, it was like crazy. So I appreciate them. Thank you, and thank you for shout out to Daniel Portman, who, you know, I had a conversation with him. It was pretty cool. You know, never know. You may see him play in future. Rolls, I don't know. Got something cooking in the works. So, I see you guys home. Hope you enjoyed the video. So like and subscribe.
Bye, guys.
Bye.